몇 개 먹고 싶어요? 제라 비비큐. 안녕하세요. 우리는 브랜드입니다. 만나서 반갑습니까? Why? Because I'm black? No, I'm just joking. Yes, I love Korean chicken a lot. Korean chicken is actually really, really good. They have so many different types of chicken. They have like cheese chicken, they have garlic chicken, they have onion chicken, they have soy chicken, they have spicy chicken, regular chicken. There's so many flavors of chicken. It's just it's amazing. Chicken wings are really famous in America, especially like the spicy wings. They're becoming really popular now. Yes, it is. Any type of chicken that is from Asian style is really popular, but mainly Korean chicken is popular as well, especially in Koreatown. If like the Koreatown were to make more chicken shops with different flavors, it would really blow up with the black community because black people really love chicken. Sounds so wrong. Black people really love chicken, so if someone were to bring Korean style chicken to America, they would make a lot of money because it's a different style. It's not churches, it's not Chick-fil-A, it's a different style of chicken, so it would become really popular.
Today, you're going to try Korean chicken.
Okay, I'm actually pretty curious, really curious now. Whoa, oh, oh my goodness, this is BBQ. BBQ. This is my favorite chicken place in Korea, BBQ. Wow, wow. We have Coca-Cola, the best. We have chicken bowl. We have the box, really colorful, really, really beautiful. Wow, I love the packaging. I mean, just look at it, it's like a house. It's just beautiful, like I love the coloring of it. I love how they have everything. This is not like American style chicken. The chicken boxes in America is really just bland. It's just like paper. In America, they have a 2-piece, 3-piece, 4-piece, 5-piece special. And sometimes they have a family meal, but they usually come with 2 sides and a drink. And if it's a family meal, it comes with like 3 or 4 big sides, but it's not like this. It's basically the same as America, but it's not the same. Oh, it's close. Okay, 1 second. Redo.
One more time.
Okay. Maria! The first time I ever ate chicken with peanuts on it was when I came here. In America, we have hot wings, we have like different flavored wings, but we don't have chicken with spicy sauce and peanuts. Like, it doesn't exist. I've never in my life seen that. It looks very eccentric from American culture. Thank you. 잘 먹겠습니다. The sauce is really sweet, not really spicy, but the peanuts give it a nice savory crunch. This is really good. I'm gonna try the mul. Oh yeah, that's good. That's good. I think fried chicken is really good, but I also think that with the peanuts and the spicy sauce to it, it gives it a different flavor. It's fried, so it's crunchy. You have like a sweet, savory sauce, and you have that like texture of peanut. This is amazing. BBQ. It's really good. The vinegar of it really bounces out really well with the sweet. Oh, I never tried this combination before. I never tried chicken, mul, then soda all in like the same setting. I used to eat like separately. I was doing it wrong the whole time. This is definitely the next level for sure. Like when I first came to Korea, I was like, who serves mul with the chicken? Now I know why. Oh my goodness, this is so good. In America, when they serve chicken, they never serve with pickles or anything like that. It's like a very side dish, like a few sticks of celery and carrots.
How do they eat chicken wings in America?
They pick up the chicken. Some do the chicken dance. Then they take a bite. The chicken dance is what makes it better. That's how we eat chicken in America. Chicken is really, really good. Like, I really love this chicken with the mul and the soda. I think it's really delicious.
Korea, there's a very famous thing. It's called jjimaek.
Jjimaek. Oh, I heard jjimaek, yeah. Jjimaek is chicken and maekju, which is chicken beer. Oh, you guys have beer too? This is awesome. Okay.
맥주 먹고 싶어요? 제라.
So good. Oh, it feels so good. This combination is good. And this is why I love Korea. The locals here are really nice and kimchi, chicken and beer. Those are my top three. Wow. I like chicken and soda and mood, but I like the chicken and beer better. I really like chicken and beer. This is more like a friendly meal with hanging out with your friends and discussing a lot of things to me. I loved it so much. It was amazing. The Terra and the chicken was astounding. The Coca-Cola was good too, but I really just really feel like the chicken and beer was a really good fit.
Are you drunk?
No, come on. It hasn't been that long. I mean, it was nice. American chicken wings, they have like, it's really fried, like really crispy. And then Korean chicken wings, it's crispy, but it's more tender and juicy. You can tell that the juice and flavor is there. So the combination with the radish moo and like soda or beer is a really beautiful combination. They really thought the flavors of what really just coordinate together. In America, it's more like feeding them, giving them food. That's it. It's not really about the comfort of it. I feel like Kimbaek is a great experience for many to go through, especially in coming to Korea or even finding a chicken place in Korean town. It's an experience you'll never forget. There is chicken and beer in America, but it's not the same. It's really not the same. I had chicken and beer in America, and I'm like, ah, wings and beer, whatever. But the chicken and beer in Korea, it's on a whole new level. Like the way they thought out everything when it comes to the taste of every single thing, so. Today we tried Korean chicken and beer and Korean chicken and mul and soda. If you have anything else you want me to react to or try, please comment below. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you beautiful people later. Bye.